And we are live. Hello, welcome, welcome. We are live from Horrible Guild. Oh, can you hear me all? Yes, is that fine?
Hi, yes. Hi, Toy. Okay.
Yes,
Shara.
Yes.
Hi, everyone.
Hi,
just,
everyone.
Just a safety check, you know, before I start rambling about why we are here, why, where are we streaming from, etc., etc. Welcome. We are live from Horrible Guild. Not technically all from Horrible Guild, but I know some of us are actually in the office, in the Horrible office itself. So
that's
it's
me.
A rare occurrence this day. Yes, that's Sarah, but spoilers. Oops. I am Toy from Horrible Guild. Here with me, we have Sarah, also from Horrible Guild, and also Laura, which I'm not sure if I should say you're from Horrible Guild or from any other, you know, undisclosed collective of board game holders.
I'm not sure either, but I'll go with Four Brains, Four Games for this time.
Okay, so we have Laura from a mouthful, isn't it? From Four Brains, Four Games, which is an Italian collective of board game designers, and who recently created with alongside our in-house designer Hjalmar Hack, created Tiny Turbo Cars, which is why are we here today. Welcome, thank you for being with us. We are live, so we can read your comment. Comment down below if you want to interact with us or with our guests. And speaking of guests, let me introduce the Eleni from Cardboard Rhino. Hello, let me find my
hello, guys. Button.
Hello, Eleni.
Oh. Hi, Toy. Hi, Laura. Hi, Sarah.
These are the longest applause ever.
Yes. Really happy
and
to
we are
try
happy
out.
To, we are happy to have you back, Eleni.
Thank you.
What else has been? A few months until I think we played Vendetta last time.
Yeah, from Vendetta. Yes. And I remember I won because I was so focused on the game. Everyone else was focused, like, I don't know, the presentation and stuff. I was, like, so focused on the game. Yes. Yeah.
I want you that concentrated on Tiny Turbo Cars. Too.
Yes. And
yes, better
it
focus.
Will be a female race, right?
Yeah.
At least
we will be focused on it because it's actually second time that I play Tiny Turbo Kart, so I'll be focused as
Eleni,
you.
I just had a message from our well, it's debatable because I sustain they are ninjas, but we also have theory that they are goblins. Or behind the scene working for us. So it's still debatable, but I'm going to say ninjas. Please log in into Tabletopia, Eleni, or ninjas, just send us a message about that. You'll find the link in our private chat, apparently, or so the ninja sustain. And there is also a third option, which are three goblin in a ninja suit, just pretending to be a ninja. We are still working out the details of the lore around the Horrible Guild, okay? So bear with us. Today we are going to play, as I said, Tiny Turbo Cars, which is our latest, our latest publication from Horrible Guild. And it was a very successful Kickstarter. So thank you to all our bakers. And if you are one of those, thank you very much. And also, let me remind you that Late Pledge is still available for another few... probably weeks, I'm gonna say.
I think so.
So make sure to check out on the Kickstarter. You'll find the link in the comments down below. That I have to find because I didn't copy it first, sadly. But
everyone else is logged in. It's just me.
Yes, I think it's just missing you. Sarah, this is your first time with us live, isn't it?
Yes, it is. It is. I tried actually with Ale. 2 days ago, because I've never played on Tabletopia, and this is my first, second time ever, so I promise.
Hey.
And I actually need some support for the rules, and for example, flipping the cards on the table, so...
the literal gesture of flipping things on the table. But we have our ninjas for that, or goblins. It depends on who you ask.
Okay.
Ninja, goblin.
Thanks to ninja.
But we do have them.
Spoiler: I have done some live, and I have done some plays on Tabletopia, and still I am that bad at moving things around.
Perfect.
So don't worry.
Let's just that say that the guys at Tabletopia did an amazing job for us.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Okay.
I'm logged in. It says bad connection, but I hope it won't be a problem.
It's not a thing that we need to do online. It's not, don't worry.
Okay.
It's not like we are live in front of millions of people right now. So no pressure, no worries. And the game is also available on Tabletopia, as you can see. It's completely free. You will find all the cards from the core game and all the cards that are were unlocked during the Kickstarter as a special card, etc., stretch goal, etc., etc. And you can play using our amazing digital remote. Our digital team did an amazing job on it. And Laura and
and my glossy screen, okay.
Yes, the glossiest screen ever, yes. It's gonna show us, yes. Oh yeah, our ninjas are already showing up. So this is a digital version that will still be available after the campaign, the campaign ended, but after we closed all the project. We plan to have it available for a long time, because these are weird times and we understand the need on playing board game, but also being distant from one another, and we try our best. Let's just say that. And I think we can start, actually.
Okay, so maybe we can do a look at the. We can take a look, maybe first at the game. For who doesn't know the game is racing. Game, frantically racing game, where you have to program the race of your car in-house through an RC remote controller. That is the one that we showed before. Okay, so as all the other racing games, the thing you have to do is run and go first. Of course, but you have to do it without taking into too many obstacles, for example, that you can see around, scattered around the house. Okay, so you go from left to right, okay, from the start to the finish line. The game is played in turns, and the thing you do on your turn is to program through. Okay, I will use the.
You keep
the
showing it, but nobody's gonna see it. Wait! Let's see. Ooh.
Prototype.
Wow.
That look remarkably homemade. Yes.
Yes. Of course.
Can you show that again to the audience, please?
Yeah. Any game,
see, this is how we need to test the games nowadays. Sorry. See? This is how we test the games. Imagine that.
Yeah. No. Well, this one, one of the first prototypes that we for Brainstorm Games made. So we literally take this game and put some stickers on it in order to play, in order to manage. So let's go back to the game. The thing you have to do during your turn is to program through your pad, through your RC controller, the movement that you will take for that turn. Okay. When you think you are done, you will say first, and you will grab the happiest smile token that you can see on the table. Okay, and then everyone continues to programming until there is only one person left. And when only one person is left, the others will begin to annoyingly count down. Yes, from 10 to 1. Annoyingly is the most important thing. And when everyone is done, beginning from the first to the last, so from the happiest to the saddest days, everyone will show and perform their programming, and will try to survive the turn.
Survive is the key word here. Yes, and try also. Yes, two keywords. Yes.
Okay, the thing that will try to let you not survive the turn are present on the on the table on the in the house, scattered around the house on the board. Thank you, Toy. And there are a few obstacles, a few different obstacles that we can find. For example, there are carpets and also grass that slow you down. So that means that when you start your movement on a carpet or on the grass, your movement is always equal to one, no more than one. Then we have, for example, the books that have a black layout, okay?
And those are black border around them.
Black border, yes. And those are impossible spaces, so you just bounce back. You cannot go on the on those spaces. You can jump over them, but you cannot go. I'm offline, okay?
Yeah, you just went offline, Laura.
Okay, great.
But we're still seeing you.
Yeah, we still see you.
Weird. Oh, can I just say that I absolutely love the non-copyright infringement Italian plumber near to a mushroom decoration. I absolutely love it.
And many other things.
Yes, yes. Okay. There are plenty of Easter eggs in the graphics and in all the game basically. And let me just say that what you're seeing here is not the final version. It's very close to the final version. But for example, I know that we will have small icons to better indicate obstacles and various situation on the board, so it will be a bit clearer for the first time players in the future. So this is available right now on Tabletopia, but it's still a work in progress a bit.
Yes.
Sorry.
No problem. Then we other obstacles that we have are objects scattered around the house, like the plumber or the keyboard, yes, that we can see. And
the
those objects,
casual Italian plumber, yes.
The casual Italian plumber. And those obstacles will give you one damage, but you will stop your movement on that. And then we have the splash of waters. Okay, those are funny because they give you the slippery token. Thank you, the slippery token.
See, I'm studying.
Yeah, the slippery token will change your direction from red to blue and from blue to red, because blue and red are two directions that we have on the board and also on our controllers. And that gives our direction towards left or right. Okay, so when you have the slippery token, you just change the direction. And I think it's everything.
I think that's basically all, yes.
Yeah, the last one is the crayon speeder. That, a cat.
Yes, she's going to sabotage me, I know. So I'm going
to
try to
keep her away. Down.
Yes, it's just gonna come back. No worries.
Okay, so I was saying the crayon speeder that will give you a boost of one of plus one in your movement in the direction of the movement. And I think that hot obstacle is everything. Okay.
We're gonna explain the shield token when we get there, and the end rules as we get there, I'd say. And ladies, do you want to pick your car?
Of course.
So I'd say starting from the first one, which is a Sarah, yes?
No.
Ladies first, of course,
no.
I don't play, so.
Ladies first.
Ladies first.
Let Eleni choose.
It doesn't matter, right?
For first,
yes.
Yes.
Okay, we have the first... Basic.
Yes, we have the core cars that you already seen, but also a little bit to the left, we also have all the expansions. Stretch goal car. Yes.
Can I get the brick gang?
Of course.
I like it.
Yes, as power, the brick gang is cool because when they start from carpet, their movement mm-hmm. is always two. Every movement that you do is always two.
Ooh,
so it's not reduced to one.
They came prepared for the race.
Yeah,
great.
They know there's a lot of carpet in the house.
How do I claim it as mine? How do I take?
Well, we just remember that's it.
Ah, okay, yeah. Cool.
We should add some small cubes to it just to put on the cards. I think I'm gonna suggest it to our tabletop guy after the live stream.
It could help.
As you see, it's still a work in progress. So.
Okay, Sarah, you can choose.
Well, actually, I need a suggest.
Okay.
I played with the pink one.
Yeah, the die liner.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, the die liner.
I love the die liner.
I don't know.
Yeah, that was the first one I saw. But then the Great Gang is so cool. So
yeah.
Definitely. Okay, well.
Also, die liner is cool.
And what about the others?
Okay, we have the Sonic Fish. Oh, well, we can explain also Dyliner. Dyliner has a command that is the plus that is counted twice.
Okay.
So the plus is counted twice.
Okay. So every time I put the plus before the command, it counts twice.
Twice. One thing that we didn't say during the programming phase is that you always use only two rows of your pad, so you don't have to use all the buttons in your RC controller, but only the second and third row. So that's important for programming, because you have a limited set of commands that you can give to your car. Okay, so this was the Dyliner, the Sonic Fish.
It's a nightmare for first player, so don't choose that.
Yeah,
Sarah.
No,
that's my suggestion. No, it's an amazing car, but it's very, very complicated.
The Sonic Fish.
Yeah, because you have to take the slippery token, so you have to willingly take the slippery token.
No. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks.
And
thanks
when you have the slippery token, you go further ahead, and it's so cool. But you have to take the slippery token, so it's kind of risky.
Yes, it a lot. Maybe I go for the
screen pressure.
The dieliner.
The dieliner. Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I love her. So
okay.
I always use her. Okay, so we have a dieliner and we have
So
the
you're
Big
missing
Gang.
Lara, I think. You're the last one.
I think I'll go with the time machine. I want to try the time machine this time.
But do you mean the non-copyright infringement time machine that came as a Kickstarter exclusive of our successful campaign? Yes, that
yes,
one?
Exactly that one. Yeah, I will go with that. Okay, the time machine allows me to replay the first command of my program at the end of the turn. So I
forces
program.
You because you must
yes, forces use you. It. Yes. Yeah.
So you have to think quadrimensionally, like in a Finnish movie that we are not gonna mention here. I just remember they go back and they then go forward, but I'm not gonna say the title.
Okay, so if all the commands are clear to everyone, or should we take a look also at the command on the pad, on the controller? Just let me know.
We could. I don't see any of the controls.
Oh, yes. You need to log in with your mobile. I'm going to send you the link in the private chat.
Ah, yes. Oh,
I just love that we have a private chat. And you're going to open it with your remote. With your mobile phone. Or you can also use the QR code in the Tabletopia board.
Ah, from my phone.
And that brings you to a page with the digital controller.
All right. Why so secret about the controllers?
No, it's that for because if I put it in the comments, everyone, it's gonna be posted on Facebook and Twitter and YouTube and whatever. So just put it in the private chat. So at least we only read it. Okay. It's not secret at all. It's free to all. But I don't want to comment in the comments.
Just to add another comment to the comments.
Yes. Not that we have much. So I know you're out there. So comment. Let us know that you are here and watch this, please. Just say hello, you know, it's polite. It's the polite thing to do.
We need some hooray in the background. Okay, so we can take a look at the comments that we have. Yes. We can take a look at those on the screen. Okay, so
Plus the URL is right there on the screen.
Yeah.
It's not a big secret.
The black arrows are directions, so are movement forward. When you have one arrow, is just one movement forward. Two arrows, two movement, and so on. That is only one and two. Okay. Then we have those stranger symbols with the arrow that are starting from the second line, white and a black arrow. Is a jump, so you jump forward one space, and then we have on the third line, on the third row, the arrow, yeah, with a battery token, and that battery means that you move forward as many batteries as you have on your car. You start you start with three batteries, that is your like your life, okay, and then we have the last one, that is an arrow with a missile, and it means that you shoot a missile in front of you, and it damages everything, every car that are in front of you along the line, and then you also move one space forward.
Oh, by the way, Laura.
Yes.
I have a comment about this. So it's a missile, right?
Yes.
But it's all the car in front of you, not just the first one.
Yes, all the line along.
Would you say it's real similar to a lasers? Just to talk about it. Just, you know.
We can talk about it.
You guys specifically told me that you removed the laser from the game when it was an haste game, but we were still back to the laser thing. Laser make everything better.
Why not? I like you. I like it.
See? Sorry.
Yeah,
I think the icon for a laser would have been a bit complicated, but
yeah. Well, maybe
that one.
Problems.
But
that we
also
have to...
missile are laser guided, so it, you know, it's still there somewhere.
Yeah, we know that lasers are here. Okay.
Oh, by the way, we have our first challenge, Laura. That says,
okay.
Have a shot every time Laura says forward.
No,
don't do it. Don't do it. No, just don't. We are still halfway through the rules. Don't do it.
And it's only 4 p.m. in the
day.
Yes,
it's pretty early. Yes.
Thank you, Stefano. I will remind for another evening. Okay, let's go on with the commands. We have the directional, the diagonal directions that are the arrows, the red and blue arrows that you move one and spaces. Then we have the special commands. For example, we have the gray arrow that is the backward. Okay, so you move one space backward. Yes, because screw everything.
Yes.
Okay. Then we have the plus and minus signs that will make your command stronger or weaker. And then we have the last one, I think, that is the battery. Okay, the battery will give you one battery, so you will regain one life. And that's all.
Oh, and also, looking innocently enough, we have a white square that
most
of the car don't use, but I've seen some car use it, actually.
Yeah.
So you managed to sneak in some special rule for each for some car. So make sure to check out the campaign if you want to see the special abilities, and also check out the game on Tabletopia.
Oh, yes.
Oh, and thank you to Stefano that says... Congrats, it looks like a very nice game. Well, thank you, Stefano. It is, but, you know, if I say so, I'm a bit biased, of course. I think that's all. We have the cars. We have the... Do you have your remotes?
Yes, but I went offline again.
Again?
And I'm back. Okay.
Okay.
Sorry, I think I have bad connection today, so maybe sometimes
that's lovely
I will.
For It would not be worse than the last live we did, that when I crashed at 30 seconds in the actual live. So it would not be worse than that. So believe me. I'd say we can start.
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you ready to program?
Which one is my color?
Yours is the gray one. Is if our ninja can show the starting grid, yours is the gray one on the left.
Gray. Okay. Cool.
No? Red? She's the brick gang.
Oh, sorry. You're the brick gang. Sorry. You're red. Yes, I was confused.
You're red. Sarah is purple.
Okay.
Sarah is purple and
I thought I was red. Mm-hmm. Great.
Okay.
Yeah,
so we hit reset on the controller.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, you cannot see.
And okay. when you shuffle. Hear the sound, you can start.
Not ready. Okay.
Not ready. Yeah, but
not ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Start your engine in 3, 2, 1. Start programming.
Okay.
Okay, this.
You see, when you first see the game, don't pay attention to me. I'm gonna explain to the guys at home while you're frantically puzzling around. When you first see the game, you see that puzzle. You say, "My God, that's the most boring thing in the world." You know, when you have to switch number from 1 to 15, but when you realize that only the two central row counts and you have to do it faster than the other players, why? Possibly doing something, you know, logical or decent enough to move you forward into the race. It's a complete different experience. So make sure to check it out if you can, because it's a really eye-opener experience. That's as you can see from the faces.
I'm done.
No, okay.
But first, raise up your mobile when you're done. Second. What? Ooh. No. Yes.
Okay, I'm done.
No. Wait, I need to take a token, no?
Yes, the happiest token, okay. Yes. Our ninja already. Just for future turns, just raise up your mobile when you're done so we can see it and we can announce it.
Okay, first thing.
Okay, so
first.
Sarah, you were the last one, so you immediately lose one battery. And then we can start resolve starting from Eleni, which was the first.
Yes.
Okay, how do you know if I'm telling you the truth? Like,
believe you. Okay.
We trust you.
If you plan to cheat, let us know.
No, I don't. Yes. Okay.
You can show us.
Yes, well, we can perfectly see. Thank you.
Another
glass of cream.
Yeah.
I think we found an even worse phone than Laura. Yes. Okay. We believe you. We believe you, Lenny. Thank you.
All right. So I start from the second row. And it's a forward black arrow. So it's one forward.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. Then it's the same, but in red, and it's towards the right.
It's two or one?
No, yeah. Goes diagonally. Then it's a blue one and goes left.
Okay. It's just one arrow, right, Eleni?
Yes. One arrow. Okay. And then there is this thing.
Hold on.
We don't see
a white screen. Yes, that's problematic. Yes.
Okay, so
that's the turbo.
It's the battery. It's the turbo boost. Okay, so
you move as fast as many batteries that you have currently. So it's 1, 2, 3. Yes.
Wow.
Sorry, Laura, I interrupted you.
No problem.
Now that I'm on the carpet, is there something?
Your next movement should be 2.
Ah.
If you have, yes.
Cool. Then my next movement is a double arrow to the left.
Okay. So towards blue?
So ouch. Straight into the mushroom, though.
What mushroom?
The giant mushroom that's standing in front of you.
Oh, all right. I thought mushrooms are good, no?
Well, if you put it into pasta or on pizza, they are amazing. But if you run into it at full speed while turning your car, no, they are very bad. So you take one damage. Actually, you lose one battery and you stop your movement. Then you can continue with the next command. But you just hit a giant mushroom, Eleni.
Okay. Okay, cool.
A giant non-copyright infringement mushroom.
Then my next one is double red to the right.
Yeah, double red. Yes, just double red is always true, right?
Two?
Okay.
Then it's a plus.
Okay.
Okay. So on what's your next command?
My next command is straight ahead, just one arrow.
Okay.
So it will be a straight two, but you're running to a plant.
I didn't think.
So you stop your movement because you hit an obstacle.
All right. Okay.
Okay. And you lose another battery.
Not too shabby. Ah, I did. Oh, okay. All right. Okay.
Is that all?
No problem.
That's all. Yeah.
Okay.
The thing we didn't say when you lose all your batteries is that you run out of like electricity, like batteries. Okay. So you have to spend the first three commands that you have to regain life and regain the three batteries. And you can compete again when you have three.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay. So I can go. Wait, I don't see. Okay.
I can hear the office. Who's moving furniture right now, Laura? Is that you? Oh, sorry,
not
I muted
me.
You by mistake.
Not me. Sorry.
Well, it's not me. I'm telling that. I'm gonna hear.
Maybe.
Okay. Well, whatever.
Okay. Okay. I begin with a turbo boost, so it's free ahead.
And you get slippery immediately.
Yeah. I really intended to.
Yes, that was the plan from the start.
Yeah.
Well, it is the start, so we can say
yes.
That.
Okay, so I have two movements forward.
Okay.
And I go on the carpet. One blue, that is one red.
Oh, and you're actually going to repeat the turbo? Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Let's
well, depending
see on what.
What you ram into, of course.
Of course, I don't know. So.
Yes, that's the key.
One blue, then one forward, that is one because of the carpet, but also because of my command. Then I jump on nothing, but it's I like to
jump. Hold on, I jump. I got the sound for a jump.
Woo! I was too fast. Okay, then I have two blue that becomes two red, and here we are. Then
because
I have
of
two
this
red
token.
Yes, two red that becomes two blue.
Ooh.
And another red, that is another blue. And then I repeat my turbo that is completely wasted.
Yeah,
because
completely destroyed by the carpet.
And it's one. Okay. And I'm done.
Okay, so
damn it.
Let's go, Laura.
That was a good
go
one.
While. Okay, so this is my controller.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I don't know what I did. But I was the last one, so I'm justified. And so I go straight on in two. So I go on the grass, right?
Yes.
Okay. Then I go one forward. Okay. Then I make a randomly jump.
Yes.
Hold on. Jump sound.
Jumps! Wow. Then I have to go to the right. Two, one, two. Okay. Then another one. Oops. Another one.
Towards red.
To the right.
Okay.
Yes. Look.
Yes.
Then
sorry.
One
I was
forward.
Typing.
One forward, okay.
And then I have...
Be careful, Sarah, be careful.
No. I have a plus one battery.
Oh.
Okay.
Because I lost one because I was the last.
Yes, the last.
So.
Okay, so you just gained one.
Okay.
Nice
good.
Turn.
Yeah.
I did it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I did it.
Now our ninja will distribute the shield token that are used to avoid damage when you take damage, and also you can spend them at the end of the turn to move forward twice for each shield token.
Ooh,
and
okay.
Just a quick recap.
Stefano, Toy said forward. Not only
yes.
Me.
Oh, it wasn't Toy, it says Laura. It says specifically Laura. Sorry about that. No drinking for you. And also, let's say hello to Peter that said, of course, I have a work meeting now, but I'll check it out soon. Thank you, Peter. If you check it out, if you're checking out and it is the future, thank you for checking out.
Thank you, Peter.
Well, the video will stay there, so.
Did we do like the countdown before? I don't remember.
Before
did No, we didn't need to.
We didn't need to, okay.
Because Sarah finished it at five, I think.
Okay, cool. So we shuffle, we reset again our...
Yes, you can reset.
Control.
Oh, and by the way, we always get this question, how do you reset it in real life? You basically flip it face down, you shuffle it around, and you pass it on your left.
Mm-hmm. It's something like these.
Yes.
Okay, I can do it.
But with a proper controller will work way better.
Yes. And also not in front of the camera, on the contrary. And
yes, yes.
Backwards.
So,
okay.
Are you ready?
No.
Of course,
that's the correct answer.
What is the green slime thing?
It counts as a plus. The crayon speeder, yes.
Okay, but
if you start a movement on there, it counts as a plus.
But it goes towards a, what is that?
An obstacle.
A doll.
An obstacle, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes,
so
it increases the command when you start in it. So let's say you move one forward, you start on it, you move two forward.
Okay.
It counts as a plus, as a free plus, basically.
Great.
Okay.
Okay.
Ready?
Are we ready, girls?
Three.
No, wait.
I see Sarah is already starting with the finger in starting position. Three, two, one. Start programming.
Oh, where
and
am I?
Remember to raise your phone when you're done. We can appreciate the concentration that goes into this phase.
Done.
What, Sarah? Sorry.
No. Why?
Oh,
first.
But did you raise your phone then?
Possible.
I don't know. I made something strange at the end, but who cares?
Okay.
Okay, so we have the first. Second, so it's countdown for already.
No! 10, 9,
we have four, three, two, one. Eleni, stop!
Okay, I stopped.
No.
Okay, so Eleni, you were last, so you immediately lose one battery, but you don't lose it because you have a shield token, so you lose your shield token basically.
Ah,
but
okay,
you're still
because
in the game.
Right.
You were the slowest.
Shield.
I was.
And then we can start with Sarah, I believe.
Yes. This time. Allora. Wait. Where am I? Okay. So this is my command.
Hold on.
Command?
Okay.
Just for posterity.
Yes. I make a jump and I go through the device. Then
great.
I have to go to ahead. Okay. Two on the right. But I go,
you take one damage and you stay there.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because it's
the
like
sudden
the
realization
wall.
Always gets you.
I can
sooner or later. Yeah.
Then I go straight on with a battery. So I have three batteries, and I go.
No, you just smash into the remote. So sorry about that.
Yes. It's just
really?
One,
and you
also take
battery.
Damage.
Oh no! Whatever. Then I go to the left.
On the blue.
On the blue, yeah. Then a plus and a move ahead, so two.
Yeah,
yes.
Because you
three
are
actually
Gagana.
Because of your is oh yeah three not two.
Why three?
She has one move.
I have one forward. Move.
Yes, with a plus. And she applies the plus twice.
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
Is that correct? You don't sound convinced, Laura.
Me neither.
I seem to remember that you only applied twice, so it should be a plus one and
no,
a plus.
Is this one. Maybe my camera is flipped, so this is plus one.
Yeah,
yes,
so you should
plus
yeah,
on a movement
right,
four out of one.
It's right because you are the die liner. Sorry. It's you are the designer, so you repeat it twice.
A round, of, round of applause for me that I got the correct.
Okay, and then I have a plus one with a missile, with a rocket. But I don't think I will.
Move just one.
I want.
You won't hit anyone.
No.
Yes, for anyone. for future reference, avoid to say plus one. You have one forward.
Okay.
Just to clarify, because if you have plus one, you have plus and a move. Well, it's complicated.
But then we'll have to drink shots, no?
Yes.
No, only if Laura says it.
Oh, again.
That's a trick.
So I can say forward. Okay.
Oh, she did it. Let's drink.
This was not intentional. Okay. Okay, so it's my turn. And you can see on my glossy. Oh, it's visible. It's visible.
Okay. Oh yes, it's the first, maybe for the first time ever. Yes.
Okay, so.
A rare occurrence.
I have a two forward drink.
We didn't endorse this game at all. So if you're drinking on your own. That's your own decision. We are not responsible for anything that's going to happen on
but
this game.
But don't drink and drive, you know?
Yes. Yeah. Of course, don't drink and drive. Yes.
Okay, so I have a two forward. Okay, then I have a turbo. So I move three. Then I have one towards blue. Okay.
Which one is the turbo?
The turbo is the one with the battery. The
arrow and the battery.
With the battery.
Yes, true. Mm-hmm.
Then
we just call it turbo.
I made a mistake.
Sudden realization. Always get you.
I was sure that it was not there, but there's a backward. So I also take a damage.
Straight into the toothbrush, yes.
Great. Then I jump on something. I jump. I'm jumping.
Yes, on nothing, yes.
Yes, and then one forward, two towards red, one and two. I should have been
another realization.
I should have been beside the shampoo, but inside I'm gonna crash into the shampoo because of two towards blue. So and another battery is gone.
Yeah.
And then I have a two forward because I repeat my first command.
Yes.
That's not bad.
Not bad at all.
Okay, Eleni.
Okay, so you are two rooms ahead of me. I have to go quick. So let me show you.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, yes.
Okay, thank you.
Oh, so, I see a backward. Always good move.
Yeah. You can see.
Yeah, I didn't have the time. So the first one is two black, so I go onto the carpet.
Yeah, great.
Okay. So since I'm starting from the carpet, then I get plus one, right?
Always move two.
No, you move always two, move. Yes.
Right. Ah.
Another sudden realization.
So this thing with the treasure, is it a bad thing? The thing on the carpet, it is, right?
Of course it is.
Books.
Right.
Are you going to crash onto them?
Yes. Well, I have... No, wait. I have a red one, so no.
Okay.
One red. But that means that...
But it means since two, it's a, so... Mm. Yes, you're crashing into the wall instead of the book.
You're still taking one damage.
Damn.
Oh, you're flipped over. No more batteries.
Oh, no more batteries.
It was your last
No, but I can I give the thing? The shield token?
The shield token is already gone because you were
last. Yes, you lost it at the start of your turn.
You had to give up on one battery.
It's okay.
So
it's okay.
Now, yes, you have to use three commands.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So the next one is the backward, which I will lose. Then the other one was the one with the rocket.
Okay.
And the third one is a battery.
No.
So I lose. Okay.
All three, yes.
Okay.
Then if you have more comments, you can execute them.
Right. Then I have three more left. And it's a double to the left.
Okay.
Double,
so,
yes.
Yeah.
One and one, two,
then,
yes.
Then it's a plus.
Mm-hmm.
Which means that it's added to
you
the
increase
next.
Increase the next command, yes.
The next, yes.
And the next one is a jump.
Oh.
Okay, so you jump and not.
So you jump three. You jump two and move
one.
Yes.
Good move.
Okay.
Nice move. I can see.
Great. We always end up together with Sarah somehow, like next to the plant or. All right. Okay.
Okay, so we are done with our turns. We can the ninja can distribute the shield tokens.
Yeah, so let's reordinate the happiness token and distribute the shield tokens.
Yeah.
And oh, Laura.
Yes.
Jonathan says, "Go, go, go, Lauretta."
I can do this. I can do this.
we also have some some fans for Eleni at the moment. Yeah. That says, "Catch up, Eleni."
Yay.
I don't know if they mean the source.
I am the last one, but we can do this. We can do this.
That's the technique. You can hit them all by being behind.
Yeah.
Right. There's just one command, right? And that one hits just the one in front of you,
all the two in front of you, but just in one straight line.
Mm-mm. Oh, that's very good. Okay.
The entire line, yes. They have to be aligned to hit them all. Okay.
Great.
Okay, so we can shuffle.
Are you ready?
No.
Shuffle your
controls. No, wait.
Of course.
Wait. Okay.
that's always the correct answer.
I only have one battery. Not good at all. Okay.
You ready?
Mm-hmm. Ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Start programming. Let's remind our viewers that we are live, so we can read your comment if you have any question from Laura, which is one of the designer of the game, or not for me. I always see this, but do not ask me questions. But for us in general, write that down in the comment. And if you like what you're seeing, the game is still on Kickstarter. The campaign ended, but we have a late pledge available with all the bells and whistles from the Kickstarter. So make sure to check out the Kickstarter page. That you'll find the link down in the comments in a second. Let me just find the correct link. Because I didn't copy it, sadly.
Okay, I think I'm done.
Second.
Okay. First, second.
Second.
Damn.
So it's a 10.
Ten. Why?
Nine.
Why are you doing it to me?
Eight.
Five.
Seven.
Four.
Three.
Three.
Two.
Okay.
Two. One.
One.
Okay.
Woo. Okay.
I mean.
You don't look convinced, Sarah, at all.
No,
right?
I am not. Totally not. Oh. Okay, whatever.
Whatever.
Let's go.
It will be beautiful anyway.
No.
I think I'm gonna die.
I did a stupid thing. Oh.
No, the sudden realization hit you.
Yeah.
That's the real title of the game, you ask me. It's sudden realization. It's not any turbo card. It's sudden realization. The game.
Okay.
First of all, if someone is in front of you, what happens?
We never said that. You take one damage if you crash on them. Not if you jump them. For example.
Oh.
No,
Damn. I was so close. Anyways, okay.
Let's see.
All right. Shall I show you? Wait.
Glossy?
Okay.
Glossy and white, yes.
Yeah, so the first one is a plus, the second one is a move forward, so
you crash on Sarah's car.
Nice.
And you take one damage.
Great.
Okay, you can use your shield token.
You have
to
Then the next one, I played so wrong. The next one is the one with the rocket.
Okay, the missile. Yeah,
so you move one, you fire in front of you, but you don't hit anyone.
Why do I move?
Because you also have an
move
arrow.
One and also
I does have an arrow.
Fire
yeah,
missile and move
true.
One, yes.
Ah, okay. I counted everything wrong.
No.
All right. Then the next one is a double arrow to the right. So I end up on the duck.
Yes, yeah, straight on the duck. Okay. So you take one damage. No, you lose.
Yes. You lose another shield token.
Yes.
Great. Then there's the turbo.
Yeah.
Okay, so you move three.
I move That's three. Then I jump.
Okay.
Oh, that was impressive.
Straight on the carpet.
Then I take one damage because I'm trying to move to the right and there's no right.
Oh, yeah, that's not good. Yes, bam.
Yeah. And then I do a double movement, which okay. since I'm which on a is... carpet, it doesn't change or?
Yes.
No,
right?
It's still two. Mm. Yes.
Okay.
Just for you.
And that's it.
Well, that was frantic.
It could have been a lot better. Yeah, but yeah.
But also a lot worse. So there's that.
Yeah. True. Okay. Okay. So it's my turn.
Yes.
I'm gonna show you here. Okay. Sorry.
Okay.
I also lost my ear cuff. Oh, yeah. Okay. So let's go with a plus on two forward. So 1, 2, 1, 2. Then I go 1 towards red, 2 towards blue, 1 and 2.
No.
Ouch.
1 forward, 1 always straight ahead, 1 blue, and I jump! Woo! And I'm finished. Ah, no! Okay, I have the time machine, I also repeat my first command that was a plus, so it's nothing. And then I'm finished. Oh.
Okay, why am I playing? I don't know, because Laura is already won.
Oh, anyway. That's a finish line.
Oh, yes. No. Yes. Oh. It was.
So
yes.
That's the finish line. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Sarah, it's been 5 years that I played this game.
Well, actually, I knew that, but.
He actually invented the ball.
We are beginners. You are a pro.
No. I also always lost every play. So
I don't know what it says about us, Sarah.
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
We have to improve. So
hey, Sarah.
So I can make my. That's my turn, right? Okay.
Yes.
So let's
we still
try.
Need to see what disaster you have programmed before we close it.
That's my
program.
My program, and I go. Wait, one ahead, one to the right. I jump randomly, so I.
It's never random. Always.
Then I make two to the right and I go crash here. And stop here. Then one.
It's lagging a bit.
One ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Then two and I go on a carpet.
Yeah.
Then I have the move forward with the battery. So I have three batteries and I go one, wait.
And that's
one,
it because
two.
You're
just
on a carpet.
Go one. Yeah. No, we just go one
just
because
one.
You're on the carpet.
Oops.
No.
What was it? What was it, Sarah? What was that you're going to say there? Starting with an F? What was it?
No.
Fundamental?
No, I was saying that I'm on the carpet, so I go. I actually go one to the left, but I was two. But I'm on a carpet, okay. So yes. I go
you only move one.
And that's it.
And that's it.
Oh, oh, it's nice that we're
great.
We are losing in the same exact line.
Yeah.
And I see Laura feels so guilty about this.
Yeah, a little
bit. No, I don't think.
Well, that was really fun. Well played. It was very well played, girls, really.
That's fine. That was really fun. I would love to play again.
Yeah,
we can definitely
organize a rematch in the future for sure.
Yeah, we could do that. Definitely.
Because we have to defeat Laura.
I have yet to defeat Hjalmar, so it's on.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a ladder, you know. It's like the Mortal Kombat. You always step one forward, and there's always someone bigger at the end. Yes.
Perfect.
Thank you, Eleni, for being with us.
Thank you. And I just wanted to say that I love the theme, and it seems that from the 1 hour that I have met Sarah and Laura, I can say that it suits the personality that I see from Laura, like the game design. That's very bubbly and, really nice.
Thank you. Well done.
And yeah, I look forward to the rematch.
Okay.
And good luck for the game.
Eleni, can I just ask you one thing? Because I'm thinking this for a week now. And I've heard about paper tigers. I've never heard about cardboard rhino. So why is it cardboard rhino? I'm just so curious about
this. Yes. I don't know about paper tigers, to be honest.
It's a way of saying from Japanese or Chinese, I think, that paper tiger is someone that shows a lot, but it's not really so courageous. And
okay.
It's a tiger, but it's made of paper, you know? It's a way of saying, but cardboard rhino is so weird. And I was thinking, why cardboard rhino?
It's weird. Yeah, because rhino used to be my nickname for a couple of weeks. In the past, I was playing Dixit with some of my friends like many years ago, and you know, you're supposed to be very subtle and say something that only a few will know and
understand.
And I was so obvious, and I thought I was not, you know, and it was a complete disaster. And I had the subtlety of a rhino, you know, like. Going in so it has been my nickname. I tried also to do some DJing, and it was my DJ name, like Baby Rhino. And really? And then I thought, okay, cardboard rhino sounds good. So that's the whole story. Okay. Of that.
I was really curious about that. And coming from a guy that names himself Toy, I mean, I know it's rich, but I was really curious about it. So thank you for being with us, Eleni.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, Laura and Sarah, of course. And
thank you.
Thank you to our amazing viewer. If you're watching this in the future, you are among my favorite person in the world. So thank you very much. And the late pledge for this is still available. So make sure to check out the link in the comment down below. And I'm not sure if Mac wants to intervene. Mac, raise your hand if you want to speak about our guild. He is raising. Yes, he raised then. So let's say bye to Eleni real quick. Thank you, Eleni. But stick with us.
Bye, guys.
Say proper goodbye behind the scenes. And let's introduce Mac that's going to talk a bit about our new guild.
Hello, everyone. It was really fun to watch it behind the curtain and... as usual, actually.
Did you manage to see our ninjas back there? Did you manage to see any ninjas back there?
They were so shady and so quick to quickly moving that I cannot spot them. So
well, they do an amazing job, right? But we can still focus on them.
I still understand if they are goblin ninjas or ninja goblins, as you said.
It's tricky. We'll find an answer eventually. We'll find an answer. Sorry if I put you on the roast right now, but I just wanted to
no problem
to tell us, to, okay you to tell us about our guild
Yeah. We just launched from a week, actually, our private group on Facebook, that is the Guild of the Horribles, where we share some interesting previews. We ask opinions about the upcoming games, especially, you know, graphics, and how we can improve our ideas. We are trying to get some hints about what our community really want from us. And I know... And actually, we are having plenty of subscription in the last few days. And the community is growing very fast. So if you want to be there, if you want had the chance to be called for do some playtest to our upcoming games, that's the right place. And let's say that very, very soon we are going to launch our Discord channel as well. It's a matter of actually days. And you can also join up there. We are going very well played. And we, of course, we are going to inform you as soon as it's available. And we have plenty of things on the pipeline to involve our community in everything that's horrible in our life. So yes. Stick with us. Keep informed about, of course, subscribe to our newsletter, subscribe to the Facebook group. Derek, you're absolutely inside the Guild of the Horribles.
Yes, of course.
Well done. Our pro of Similo. And of course, if you have some nice curiosities, if you have questions about our games and so on and so on, just put down a message, ask us, because we are here to actually talk to you and ask what do you think about our games and what's coming.
As usual, the group is called the Guild of the Horribles, and you'll find the link in the comment down below. So make sure to check out the link section. Thank you, Mac, for the brief cameo,
you.
And thank you again, Sarah and Laura. It's been amazing. It's been a blast.
Well done.
And, thank you.
And, round of applause, please.
If you guys like this kind of content, let us know, because we, as you see, we are working hard to put on some more live content and more content of this type. And we also discuss it, of course, in the Guild of Horribles. So make sure to check it out.
Surely do.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And I'd say
thank
that's
you.
It.
Thank you, everyone.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.